Hello, this is David Ginn and my friend Tucker here. We're going to play a little game, Tucker. It's a little game with three styrofoam cups. I have cup number one, cup number two, and cup number three, and we're going to play Three Cup Monty. Now, this is kind of like that old game with the three cards and the three shells and the little thing under it, but this is with water. Now, I'm going to show you how we play it. I take the water and pour it into that cup, the one in the middle, and we're going to call that cup number two because that's in the number two position. So, cup one, cup two, cup three. Where do you think the water is?
Two.
You are right. The cup with the water is right here. You can see the water right in there. Now, I'm going to take that and mix it up. I'm going to mix it up like this, and this, and this, and this. Now, is the water in cup number one, two, or three?
One.
He got it again. We're gonna make it harder. Watch what I do. I'll pour the water from that cup to that cup. You see? Now, cup number one, two, three. Where is the water? Number one, two, or three?
Two.
You're still right. Now, let me mix them up. Oops. Here we go. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Now, is the water in cup number one, two, or three?
One.
He did it again. This boy is a phenomenal. Let me try it one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Is the water in cup number 1, number 2, or number 3?
3.
3? Oh, Tucker, I'm sorry. You didn't get it right. Look, there's no water in that cup. I'm just going to get rid of it. Let's try these two. Is it in cup number 1 or number 2? Number 1 or number 2? Woman, 1 or 2? Which one? Number 1 or number 2?
1.
One. No, you got it wrong again. There's no water in there. There's no water in there. You think the water is right here? Say yes. Because then you'd be wrong. There's the big, beautiful streamer. Hold on to that handkerchief for me, because that's three cup money. Now, where did that water go? Did you drink it all?
No.